Hello friends, a game between WGM Osmark Eluja and WIMS Margarita has just concluded and we witnessed a bishop and knight check and mate in this game. It was a Nimzo Indian game. I am not showing the opening right now. I am directly skipping to the endgame part where this bishop and knight mate actually happened. If you want to check the entire game, you can download the game from the link given in the description below. Now let's check the position. So this is the position. Black has just given queen c1 check and now white plays queen to d2, interposing the queen. Black captures queen takes queen, king takes queen, but here you can see that f4 pawn is now hanging, which black is going to capture, and then white will be left with his knight and bishop while black will have a pawn on g file. Now all white has to do is first capture the pawn in g file, and then the second point and the most important point of bishop and knight mate is to drive the king into the same corner of that of bishop. So in this case we have a dark squared bishop and king has to be either pushed into a1 corner or h8 corner. Only then a checkmate will be delivered. With bishop and knight you cannot deliver a checkmate in the opposite color of your bishop, that is h1 and a8 in this case. So now king e3, king f1, knight f2, king g2, knight e4, king h1, bishop f4. Black king is trying to remain in h1 corner as much as possible, but here white has to make sure that he drives the black king into either the h8 corner or a1 corner. Now let us see what technique white used here and draw the black king in the dark squared corner. This is the ideal position to practice bishop and knight checkmate. You can take a screenshot and try it on your chessboard. So now white is going to try and block h1, h2, h3, h4 squares and push the black king into the h8 corner and try to deliver a mate in that corner. You can now see the yellow animated arrows which will explain you how the W pattern of this knight has to be followed in order to deliver a check and mate. That is the exactly same path which white is following now. Knight should go to e6 now. And then bishop should follow up with covering the h6 square. King h8, king should cover up the remaining squares which are not covered by knight and bishop. And now you can see the f8 square is covered by knight, so king cannot escape. It is now locked in the h1 square and it is in the mating zone now. Now let's see how to deliver the final blow and get a check and mate. The check and mate can be delivered either by knight or by the bishop depending upon the last position of the king. If king ends up on the h7 square on his last move, then a checkmate with a knight can be delivered. Hope friends you have liked this ending, and do hit the subscribe button to get these videos every week. And if you want to watch this game, the entire game, there is a link given in the description box below. You can click on the link and get the PGN file, and then you can open it in any application in your mobile. So bye bye and take care.